I met Chris when I was in eighth grade.
I'm Chris Jacobson, director of the Dance Sessions.
And I grew up with Monique.
Actually, I've known Chris since way back in high school.
We all like went to the same high school, same studio. I met Sonia years ago when I was 21.
I was judging with Brooke Parati, who is another teacher and one of my best friends.
And we just became like best friends.
She introduced me to Chris, and he had his beautiful company, the Dance Company of San Francisco. We connected immediately, and then I decided to move to San Francisco.
I mean, Sonia, when she came on the bandwagon with us, she stirred it up, she changed the game.
We decided together, I guess in 2004, to do something called The Sessions, which would be a more intimate experience.
And it was the most natural progression, and it was needed.
Encouraging dancers to exceed their perceived capabilities.
It's like a dream. I always look forward to The Sessions because it's my family of friends and a family of dancers. They're always, for some reason, I don't know, I think it's just the demanding of good intentions that we have here. Even if it's your first time, it's always a very peaceful, harmonious, delightful experience. Everyone's connecting with each other, everyone's supportive. It's just a great time.
My name is Stephanie Rook. I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. I've been going to The Sessions since it started. I went to San Francisco, I didn't know anybody. The Sessions is a free, spirited place where every teacher cares about who is here. It doesn't matter if they've heard of them or seen them before, but what matters is right here in the studio. And this is a place where dancers get to come, not because they have to, it's not a competition. They're not vying for a prize or an award, but they are wanting to learn about themselves and learn about their body and their mind and their soul.